Here I am on Pinball Arcade this time, mainly because Pinball FX3 decided to be a piece of shit and not save my high score, especially on a table that I don't normally do very well on. So, needless to say, I'm a little pissed and not wanting to waste any more effort if it's not gonna get recorded. So I just killed FX3 immediately. So, again, here I am on Pinball Arcade. And for those that have never seen me stream this game, typically when I play random tables. I do take requests, but I do, however, ask that you don't request a table that I've already played. I have over 100 tables on here, so not much point in playing the same one over and over and over. That being said, here we go. Well, pretty good way to start. Oh, I gotta full screen this. There we go. Definitely one of my faves right here. Very calm, simple table. Just take down all the drop targets. And Pinball Arcade's got some moon physics compared to FX3. Thanks, Kataro. Damn! That was one hell of a sweep! Let me go on here real quick. Error. Something went wrong because Twitch is being a piece of shit. The only other reason the stream's running. I don't see why it wouldn't work. What's the point in adding quick actions on here when they don't work? Twitch needs to fix their shit. If I'm to rack up a big score, it's gonna have to be on this ball. And the reason I say that is if you look at the bottom of the table there, your first three balls, you only get 1,000 per target taken down. Ball four, 2,000, and this ball here, the last ball, 3,000. So If I'm gonna rack up a big score, it's gonna have to be at this one. Fuck all.
Make it so.
Typically, I do pretty bad on this one. Once in a while, I'll do awesome.
Welcome to the Enterprise.
Those are few and far between.
Sensors are picking up a distortion in the space-time continuum.
Basically, I have to be able to hit that center hole. If not...
We've all gone back in time.
Yeah.
Hold on tight. It could get rough.
Steady as she goes.
Oh, sure, I make the center shot now. It ain't lit.
What is our exact location?
Unknown, Captain.
The shot's lit. Not gonna hit.
Crater in the neutral zone.
Table, the kickback over here, it starts off turned off. Basically, this is just like firepower. The kickback starts off turned off over here, so it's kind of a waste of a feature.
Space.
It's a beautiful day on the farm.
The only stern table I care for. Bonjour, mon capitaine. Skill shot is at the very upper right corner. The rollover up there. go. All the bumpers are lit. Now I gotta aim for them. Aim for this. When you do, it unlights all the rollovers, so you have to relight them again. But from here on after, they're all gonna, everything that's lit is gonna be worth 20 points, not just 10. And then just, you can repeat that over and over. So much for that.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
And this one here, on the off chance I actually make it to my first multi-ball, it's gonna be a 15-minute time limit afterwards. Gonna be a short one. Extra ball should be late, or maybe not. Whoop! Oh, what? I should went back down quick. There we go. Idea is to get two balls trapped on the left flipper and then the right flipper open to do your freeway shots. Thank you. fucked it up. Alright, 15 minute time limit. And got the special. Gugger! time's up. Okay, so we got Booger. And then if I do really, really good on one player, I'll just drain the balls. But basically, this table is about the bags that drop targets. But they have to be taken down evenly. Like, you can't focus on one or the other. It has to be both. You want to hit those yellow targets too, but I don't know what they do. And that's why I set it to two player. Man, maybe I should have set this to four player. Okay, I got Gore. Now I gotta get the other mega drop targets. So much for that.
God, am I good?
Opinions vary.
Quit talking and start chalking. Nice shot.
What you call the bank shot.
Oh, bank shot. Back up. That's an extra ball.
By God, that's an extra ball.
Hit the ball up the right there. You sure need that ramp shot. That ramp shot. That's what you call the bank shot.
Make my day.
Surprise, turn your foot.
Fail double round.
Fail double round.
Hit the corner pocket.
Time's up.
Take the bank shot.
He balls by pocket.
Get that ramp.
Hey, yeah! Hold that ball. Away!
Hey, yeah! What a shot.
Much for that.
Hit the corner pocket.
Back go. That's another extra ball.
By golly, that's an extra ball.
Here's
the
truck. Hey-ya, yeah. Rowdy ramp round.
Here's the ball
right there.
If the shot's lit, it ain't gonna hit.
It's all the bank shot.
I don't know what happens here. I get wizard from time to time, but... Oh! My god, that center pulse is actually good for something.
You sure need that bank shot.
Warning whatsoever for this.
Surprise,
tenderfoot.
What a shot. I hate these up. me.
Nudge. Thought I'd be able to get the ball over to the left flipper.
Nice shot.
No way,
no way around.
Shoot the white target.
Yeehaw, what a shot. Yeehaw, what a shot.
Up.
Anyone see my horse? Eight ball side pocket.
Get that range. Go to the ramp.
I've heard the name White, but never played it though.
Pinball Mania!
And another multiple. Is it supposed to be supposed to play kind of like Diablo 2, your Path of Exile or something? I thought this table had a center post. Well, that'll go hard way. Graphics on that, man.
Nice shot.
Maybe.
You sure need that ramp shot.
Launcher malfunction.
No way round. Shoot the white target.
I did. Actually, yeah.
That's what you call the bank shot.
Hurry up and shoot the special.
What I'm working on. Nope. Shot's lit. Not gonna hit.
Yeah. Take the ball, staring you right in the face.
Extra ball staring at you right in place.
Shoot the set. Hurry, get the extra ball.
Oh, shoot. That extra ball's in the lower right corner. Oh, good luck with that one. Oh, it kind of fell right in my lap. Yeah.
Looks like the game's over, partner.
Yep, sure is, buddy. Not a bad score, but I've actually done a lot better. Alright, the next one. Wipeout. Not one, but two. Again.
Oh, gnarly. Race to the bottom.
Got it.
There it is. Whoa!
boat. This is a psychopath. Hey, that's a mucho bonus. The ski lift is now open. Go for it. Shoot the ball.
Yeah, thank you.
Whoa!
I want the music.
This is a psychopath! The game is now open! Boom! Nice run! 10 million! Use the flippers to ski! Great job! 20 million! Attention, please. This is the snowboarding event.
I'm
out of control!
Yeah, one time in my entire life. Not a fan.
Go for it!
I'm not really an outdoorsy person.
Race you to the bottom!
There we go, we got it, we got it.
Whoa! Oh man, my head flew off. My leg's broken.
And that's one of the reasons why, right there, White. Oh, my leg's broken. Oh, skis are embedded in my sternum. No thanks. Oh, my head blew off.
The ski lift is now open.
Plus,
way to go, dude.
Not a fan of being on the pole. Music.
Race you to the bottom.
Turn aim for the back of the table.
Whoa! 10 million. Okay, all you hot dogs, it's time to do it.
Hit those flashing targets.
But no plowing. The ski's like embedded in my sternum. This is a psychopath. Whoa, this is a psychopath.
That's the ball's way.
The ski lift is now open. For it. Awesome job, dude. The ski lift is now open. Go for it. Great job. The ski lift is now open. Way to go, dude.
Oh, wow. Got all three.
Nice run. Ooh, nice run. This is a psychopath. The ski lift is now open. Awesome job, dude.
Ah.
Great shot. Nice run.
Nice job. Shoot the ball.
But yeah, like I was saying earlier, I'm not a real big outdoorsy person. Plus, I don't like being out in the cold. And I've seen lots of skiing accidents like on TV and whatnot, so not a fan.
Nice run! Hey, that's a mucho bonus! Whoa, this is a psychopath!
Oh, that stunk. Yeah. Best I've had in a long time, Katarl.
Whoa! This is a psychopath!
Wait, did he say what I think he said? Look at the moguls on that snow bunny. I guess you can't say, whoa, nice tits, honey. Otherwise you get, whoosh. Just get slapped in the face. These are some bug initials. Flipper.
Whoa, this is a psychopath. This is a psychopath. This is a psychopath.
Nice. Snow bunny.
Awesome job, dude. Let's do the muzzle. Oh, yeah.
Hit that target.
Look at the muzzles on that snow bunny.
Hey,
some mucho bonus.
Looks like I have. Yeah, beat the high score. Except, my name is Joe, not Job. Like I said, but these are some bugged initials. So it looks like I'll definitely be posting this up on YouTube. Why, yes indeedy, Kitaro. Okay. I'll have to do some randos.
Ride the cyclone!
And this here was a table that I played back in my teenagers. See now, as dumb and obvious as it might sound, the better I play, the better the player I am. Or I'm still trying to form the words in my head, but it's basically a momentum based. I get a good take. I do good on a table. I start doing good on more. You know what I mean.
Hurry, hurry! Step right up!
Yes, there you go. That's what I was looking for. It's when I'm doing crummy, it's when I start playing worse and worse and start getting more pissed off, get more and more pissed off and more likely to quit the stream early. Cause I'm sure most viewers wouldn't want to see me doing that.
Ride the Ferris wheel.
Yes, I remember the pulse was there. Thought I'd be able to get it on the left flipper. That is a very difficult skill. I wouldn't say a hard skill shot, it just works really goofy. Oh, I just remembered. Oh, White. Remember the Mr. Bungle album I played? The very first album? I know on at least one of their songs, a good chunk of the sound effects were taken off of this table. Yeah. I don't know which song it was, I think you'll hear "Round and Round She Goes" or "Ride the Ferris Wheel," stuff like that.
Hurry, step right up. Ride the Ferris Wheel. Round and round she goes.
We have a winner.
Hurry,
hurry! Jackpot slit. And this would be a perfect time to get it too, because I got double scoring right now.
Ride the comet.
gonna happen. Oh, not a problem. I think I have to get one of the inlanes in order to light that bonus multiplier over there. Yeah.
Hey, yo, what the thing?
And I believe on this table, specials don't count as extra balls. That's how it normally goes on this table. Usually it's a quick 1, 2, 3. Way overshot. Man, nothing's left. Except that. Yeah, no kidding. And yes, I can flip the score on this table. I think my top score is 13 million, if I'm guessing right. Alright, and the next one. All-time classic right here. I'm gonna have to set this for two player.
The Black Knight will win again.
Cause the ball more often than not gets away from me on this one. But basically the big idea is to, first off, not fuck up. Secondly, try to get a three ball multi-ball. You wanna lock all three of the balls up there in the upper playfield.
Oh.
No. No, that was right on the flipper. That's a game bug. Ball literally went right through it. There's two. One more for multi-ball. Let's see if we get action registers. There we go. Three ball, multi-ball, it's triple scoring. Yeah, low scoring table. And even with the three ball, multi ball, all you stand is a chance. I did good on this table once, but for the most part, I suck at it. Even when setting it for two player, it's gonna go the way of Black Knight.
Welcome, race fans, to the Black Knight.
It'll last maybe a few minutes. Like I said, that's how it goes. Yeah, sure it would be nice on this table.
He's challenged red hot.
play field. Really?
He's challenged Yellow Belly. He's challenged Green Machine. He's going after Bluebeard. Go for the hill.
Yeah, I'm going after everybody now. Top contender, baby. Of course, assuming I don't fuck up like that. Lost the kickback, but it's fairly easy to relight. If you can see that little orange arrow by the bumpers, just gotta hit that. Those orange arrows at the very back of the table, that's a skill shot. That's what I'm usually aiming for at the start of each ball. For that.
Join the circus.
Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and make this a two-player too. And a skill shot on here is a hell of a lot easier to hit. Or at least in theory anyway.
I am the ringmaster. Defeat me for the ringmaster marble.
Hey, it's... Yeah, plus, I like the ringmaster's image on the...
Go,
Pinball Arcade a lot more than the one on our FX3.
Let's review your circus ability.
Wow, it's a miracle I even got that score.
Player two.
Ah, oh, that should have been a skill shot right there. Oh, and this table does suffer a tragic flaw. That center loop.
The boom marble is yours.
Defeat me for the ringmaster marble.
I always enjoy repeating myself. Secret ball lock.
Ball one
is there it is.
Beautifully done.
Didn't know which way to nudge that time. Welcome to the Sideshow.
Welcome to
the Sideshow Sam.
This is Sideshow Sam. Fire that cannon!
That right there. That center loop. If you go from left to right, you're all right. But if you go from right to left, you better have some good nudging skills, because otherwise that ball's gonna drain straight down the middle. And that's a design flaw right there. That's not my fault. Yeah, see, when you go from left to right, you're okay.
Show Sam.
Are you ready for a shocking experience?
The Sideshow Marble.
Shot slip, not gonna hit. There we go. Learn to nudge, Joe. Medieval Madness has that too. It has a intelligent ball save. Like, it is on a limited timer, but if the game can detect when the ball's like hitting the bumpers, when it's doing that, it'll pause the timer. Didn't Rich? Now the ball's gonna end. Big time fuck all right there. Got lucky. I can juggle one ball, no problem.
I can juggle one ball, no problem. I now award you.
Yeah. Oh wow, I got two multiballs going at once. It's like Bram Stoker's Dracula all over again.
I am the
Four balls. Yeah, I got a bonus ball on that one.
Still want to play? I think you've had enough for today.
Secret ball lock. Nice.
Do your worst. You make me win. Not really.
Bring one.
Go, Simba.
I can juggle one ball, no problem.
I can juggle one ball, no problem.
I can juggle two balls all day.
Two balls all day.
There we go. Ooh. And there should be a Raz.
Arrivederci. Adios.
Goodbye. Got it. Don't know where I got it at, though.
Well done, I guess.
Just fine.
That's the best you've got.
Kind of dirty pool there. One more for multi-ball. There. Yeah. That was actually given as a gift to me from Martyr.
We
got over 100 tables, and this is the third time I've gotten this one. No.
Go for the hill!
Same thing here. What the hell? Some piss poor RNG.
Shiver me,
yes!
Timbers.
One of my all-time favorite tables right here. Second only to TX Sector. But on the downside...
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas! No desert. Let your aim be true.
Got it.
Two letters.
Man, I gotta find that shot.
Shoot for broadside.
Here she comes!
Like I said, I still gotta find that shot. And not fuck up like that. Just remember, you don't bother with the skill shots.
Load the cannon. Give them our regard, men.
It would have sucked if I got it anyway, because one drawback to this table, it's probably one of the worst video modes ever in pinball. Catch the ball when it comes out of there. Better off just letting it bounce. Two Super Mario tables. Someday. Rip off. Here's where you get your points, right here. Sink that ship, it's 20 million. The second one, 30 million. The third one, 40 million, and so on and so forth. So, you can rack up a ton of points doing that.
Let your aim be true!
One better!
fun while it lasted. Another good table. The tilt on this thing, though, is super, super sensitive. Basically, the way this table works, if you do a bunch of stuff on one floor, it'll give you a double scoring on another floor. Yep, you remember me saying that once, huh? Got it. Perfect shot. Doors lit. Upper right corner. There it is. Okay, maybe I should have nudged it. Passing through. Mm-hmm. fuck that up. Scored on the main floor. There we go. Aww. I was gonna say trap door's open, but I already got it. four players, and even then, it didn't last that long.
Sky.
15 minute time limit on this. Man, this table drags on and on. Beating the high score.
Lock is this.
I played this table as long as an hour and a half and maybe got number three on the high score chart. Master, I am armed and dangerous.
Say my name. Elizabeth! Jackpot Lip! Graveyard. Graveyard.
Oh, nice.
Graveyard. Alive.
It's alive.
Alive!
Huh?
Ice cave.
Extra ball is lit.
Joy.
Ice cave. Ice cave.
Mystery.
Live again!
Elizabeth?
Single file down the middle. I got even left loop now. Of course I'm not gonna get it. If the shot's lit, I'm not gonna hit. Blocking it. Yeah.
Ice cave.
Got it back.
Mystery.
Shots lit.
Nothing.
All that I once loved lies in a shallow grave.
Glad to be out of there.
I am in your control.
Bimba! Mainly, keep aiming for the left ramp and keep the ball out of the bumpers. That up. Oh, why did you not let the ball bounce from the left flipper to the right flipper? You don't want the ball in the bumpers. Not enough. Oh. And that's why you don't want the ball on the bumpers, because that happens. That's another design flaw right there. Get a ball out. Lock back up in there like I just did. Nice. Oh, almost. Trying to aim for that hole in the back of the table. Some orange lit back there. I don't know what it is. About that energy shot. Once the ramp lifts, and if you hit the target that's underneath it, you have to hit something else. Otherwise, that ramp, it'll stay up. You have to hit something else in order for it to drop. Specials count as extra balls or not. Nice. Not enough. Not near enough. That extra ball. If anybody hasn't noticed, my main target is the left ramp. Thank you. Oh, fuck off. To do something real quick. I don't know why I did this. For some reason I got rid of it. Come on, pop out. Okay, it still works. One more planet to go. I didn't beat the high score. I actually have flipped the score on this before. Or maybe not. I got a 1 or 2 credit. Okay. Yeah, like I said, I have flipped the score on this table before. Okay, and probably gonna be my last table right here.
Ride the cyclone!
I've already played this one. Oh, thank you, Kitaro. Find me being more of a sniper on this table, too. These targets here, for best results, you want to take them down in order. ORBS. Otherwise, normally, you take the bank down, it locks the ball. But if you take them down in order, it releases that ball from multi-ball. Otherwise, once you start locking balls, you want to take down all these drop targets here, and then hit the target back here. When you do that, multi-ball starts. I think lighting all 4 of these will also start multi-ball. You have to do something to light this. I don't remember what. Probably take these down in order. Well, so much for that. Oh yeah, I forgot. Every time you take down a drop target, you'll get the lit value. But if you go up through here and hit it, you'll get double. Should get multi-ball going. Multi-ball again. Oh, nice. Hey, twice in a row. I think it's a 3-ball multi-ball now. Oh, 4-ball. The upper right is also lit, which means I can start aiming for it now. Table here. For every 20,000 points you get, it holds it. Like I managed to get at least 60,000, so it's gonna hold it at 60,000. That carries over from ball to ball. Trying to catch the ball, not hit it.
Destroy Centaur. Release power orbs. 2x completed.
Oh, take down those targets in order, it'll lock a ball and release that ball from multi-ball, and that didn't quite work. Ah! And yes, I have done better on this table. Alrighty. Oh, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. I gotta do some grocery shopping. I got some grocery shopping I need to get taken care of. This has been going on for at least a month now. The store I normally buy my stuff at doesn't carry the stuff I need anymore, so I have to go over to this store, and they don't open until 6 a.m. So I gotta go over there and buy what I need, and then gotta come back and eat breakfast and do all my morning stuff. Yeah. And this pinball arcade session wasn't really my choice. The only reason why I came on here was because FX3 decided to stop saving my score, so fuck them. I'm gone. But otherwise, aside from that, well, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on later on this evening. Probably 4-ish. It's gonna be a pretty rough estimate, ballpark figure. That's 4 p.m. by the way, and it is U.S. Central. So, and I will be playing Final Fantasy 14. But until then, though, thanks again for coming, everybody, and see you all next time.